Let's go check it out.
A little history on Ralph Haver. He dominantly built homes from 1945 to the early 1980s. He's known for his floor-to-ceiling windows, low-hanging roof lines. For my clients that are fans of mid-century modern home, he is literally the epitome of mid-century.
Keeping the features that make a Haver home, this property showcases the low-slope roof lines, Solaris story windows, mantelless chimney, floor-to-ceiling walls of glass, and block construction. These are the key components to a Ralph Haver home.